What if you have one company with multiple locations? Let's say, for example, that you have three separate locations in your company. If your locations share employees, that is, if you have employees who sometimes work at one location and sometimes at another, or if you would like for your employees to be able to trade shifts or pick up available shifts at other locations, WhenToWork recommends that you schedule all three locations in one account. Or your locations may not share employees. You may not want to let your employees from one location trade shifts with people at the other location. If your locations do not share employees, then WhenToWork recommends that you schedule each location inside its own account. You can link all of your accounts into one larger group. Whether you schedule several locations with shared employees in one account, or you schedule several separate but linked accounts in one group, the price is the same.